All right, I'm just gonna do a little short video here. Give you my first impressions of the LiL Snoozy I just bought. 2018 model. Just picked it up about a week ago. Haven't been on any camping trips with it yet, but I've been playing with it a little bit. Wanted to do a little video and see if anybody had any questions about it. Anyone thinking about getting one? One side here. I'm real happy with everything about it. The cabinets are really good quality. They're solid oak. They've got a new floor. Changed colors of the floor. And they have a new couch. And there's the folding armrest. I put my own mattress in here. I went with a full-size mattress instead of the queen. It'll take a queen, but I've heard that it's really hard to put sheets on it, and plus this gives you a little extra room around the bed for storage. I got an optional bedroom window. Fantastic fan. So far I don't see any problems. It pulls really, really well. I pulled it 600 miles bringing it home to Tennessee from South Carolina from the factory. A lot of cabinet space. You have storage up under the bed, and I'm really pleased with it. I look forward to taking a lot of trips, seeing the country. So if anybody has any questions, please feel free to comment, email me. I'll do special videos of certain things that people want to see. Specific parts of the camper. There's the control panel. I'll be back with more videos soon, so subscribe, like the video if you like it. And ask questions, and I'll be back with more videos real soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.